Vill du ha ett sånt information mot unga? Vill du dela det med mamma och pappa kanske?
Eller vad tycker du? Ska jag släppa in den eller ska jag stänga? Du får välja. Det är väl ingen vad du gör. En byggjobbagubbe. Varsågoda då.
Now we're going into the new part of the tunnel. In a few years we're gonna ride with a tram into it. It's very dark. 500 meters right now. Very close to the other side. There's no tramway underground station in this tunnel. Very close to the end now. Yeah, right out there soon, on the other side of the Margareta Lunds tunna. Now on the other side of the tunnel. En medium.
En största storleken jag får.
Ja. Next is this race, and after that we have the next tramway station called Ulvsunda. Get a tour yourself here. There are also some toilets. There's a way out. There's also a cafe here. Hope you enjoyed it. Well, I'm gonna take some coffee or something like that. That's it. Was another open house the 22nd of May 2010 when they blown up the half of this tunnel. I completely missed that one. 8th of February, 2 o'clock, the both tunnel buildings met in the middle. The new part of the Tvärbanan. And here is the tunnel and the birds. And the new stations will be around here and on here. Hopefully they will be donated to the therapy. There's more information to take with. Here was the cafeteria. They have very great cakes. Well, that's it for now.